Hello everyone, namaste to all. My name is Bhumika Gayatri. Wish you happy 74th Independence Day to all. Now I am speaking few lines about Independence Day. Our Independence Day is celebrated on 15th August every year. On this day, we got freedom from Britishers. Many freedom fighters did their best to make our country free. For example, Lal Bahadur Shastri, Ravindranath Tagore, Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, and many more freedom fighters. Our freedom fighters made us feel proud to be an Indian. The date 15th August from 1947 has become a very important day in India. History. The Independence Day. Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. From the Red Fort, Delhi, Prime Minister of our country hosts the national flag every year to celebrate the independence of our country. We are lucky that we are not the slaves of Britishers. We should make our country feel proud of us. Our present Prime Minister is Sir Narendra Modi ji. Jai Hind, Jai Bolo Bharat Mata ki Jai. Once again, wish you happy 74th Independence Day to all.